We've waited a long time to say these words. Let the games begin. Here in Calgary, Canada, Finland, silver medalists, bronze medalists.
Especially when you haven't had a lot of game play, it's important that they do get the game.
They score from the point. Finland has done it again. Over to Hirakoski. Great shot. So does Tuominen. Tuominen scores. Minto Tuominen goes up high on Debian. And it's 2-0 Finland. And this one on the power play. Sofiana Sundelin, who scored the opening goal the other night for Finland. Now a shot, another one, Kisela, right on though, and they score! Canada has scored! Finally on the board. Jamie Lee Rattray, but Canada on the board. Let's see if more will follow here. Kisela has let one in. 2-1 game, 5 minutes to go in the second. Poulin fires, she scores! Just like that! We are tied up. Sarah Nurse, couple of good chances here. Here's Malte. And they score. What a deflection. Shot by Claire Thompson. Deflected perfectly to the top shelf. And Canada has its first lead. The back of her neck, Rosa Lindstedt. Finland has tied it up. And Elisa Holopainen has made it 3-3. Thompson sliding it across. Another deflection. Canada playing that deflection on the shot. Wraparound. And Sarah Filliet has scored her first at the Worlds. Backhanded. Canada has it. Nurse. Little flip job. 45 seconds. And Brianne Jenner will seal it. Another empty netter. Team Canada, big goals in the second and third. They win, they beat Finland and get some revenge.